After spending a night in police custody, former Shaheen Bagh protest organizer Sharjeel Imam is being brought back to Delhi from Patna. This after the Delhi police secured a transit remand of the sedition accused in Patna. The JNU student was arrested from his ancestral home in Jehanabad yesterday after evading police for the last 1 week. Sources said that he was grilled by a team of the Delhi cops overnight, but the people who helped him evade the police since last week. Cops also denied claims by the accused that he had surrendered. Sharjeel has been booked after he called for cutting off Assam from the rest of India via a Muslim blockade. He faces charges of sedition, promoting enmity between communities, as well as public mischief.
अभी तो पुलिस ने गिरफ्तार किया है ना कोई चीज किसी को देशद्रोह का और दूसरे एक मुकदमे लगाने की बात कर रहे हैं क्योंकि एजेंडा से अपने बाहर नहीं हो पा रहे हैं मैं बार बार दोहरा रहा हूं कि एजेंडे से अपने बाहर नहीं हो पा रहे हैं
बहुत बड़ी कामयाबी मिली है मैं पुलिस के अधिकारियों को केंद्र सरकार को माननीय प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी साहब को और श्रीमान अमित शाह जी जो देश के माननीय गृह मंत्री हैं उनको बधाई देता हूँ और ये सबक है बाकी के गद्दारों को भी इस देश के अंदर नरेंद्र मोदी साहब की सरकार है जो देश के खिलाफ गद्दारी करेगा जेल की सलाखों के पीछे सड़ेगा
देशद्रोह के आरोप में गिरफ्तार सर्जिल को अब से थोड़ी देर पहले दिल्ली पुलिस पटना एयरपोर्ट लेकर पहुंची हालांकि सर्जिल से लगातार इसके बारे में मीडिया ने प्रतिक्रिया जाननी चाहिए लेकिन सर्जिल ने कोई जवाब नहीं दिया रात भर उसे पटना के महिला थाने के एसटीएससी सेल में रखा गया था हालांकि रात में उस तरह की पूछताछ नहीं हुई लेकिन सुरक्षा के कड़े इंतजाम किए गए थे पूरी रात पुलिस वहां भारी संख्या में मौजूद रही और कड़ी सुरक्षा के बीच उसे यहां पटना एयरपोर्ट पर लाया गया है जहां से दिल्ली भेजा जाएगा ऐसी जानकारी मिल रही है कि ये सर्जिल को 10:45 की फ्लाइट से दिल्ली लेके जाया जाएगा ऐसी संभावना जताई जा रही है और लेकिन उससे काफ़ी पहले सुरक्षा कारणों की वजह से करीब 8 बजे ही उसे पटना एयरपोर्ट लेकर दिल्ली पुलिस पहुंच गई थी
Pooja Shali is joining us live from Delhi with more details on this story. Pooja, good morning. The focus is going to be on the Delhi police's interrogation of Sharjeel. What we're also being told is that the cops did get a chance to also interrogate him last night. Any details that you've been able to really pick up about the line of questioning and the details that Sharjeel has really divulged?
So, Akshita, I'm at the interstate cell of the crime branch, Delhi police. And why the interstate cell is because, remember, he's being, of course, brought from Bihar. But this is not only about one single state anymore. There are almost 5 states who had filed complaints, who had sent search teams as well. And therefore, this has become an extremely controversial and a huge issue. This is one individual who had been making public statements, inciting communal passions and also asking for a community-based blockade of the northeast states, especially Assam, and had also said that made seditious statements against the Indian establishment, and that is why cases of sedition has been filed against him. For now, he has been in the custody. Like you've mentioned, the lawyer is claiming that it was a surrender. The police is denying that. But why that interrogation will be significant today? Because it will be the Delhi police primarily that will want to find out further. Of had he been making these statements earlier, had he been in touch with any of the groups. So the line of what exactly has the police managed is still not clear. We are waiting for his arrival here in the national capital, Delhi. But this has become a huge controversy. It snowballed into literally an election campaign for the BJP that has jumped into all these videos. The BJP first shared his videos and not one. Even India Today has accessed one more video where he's making some very objectionable comments. And therefore, there are some serious charges that are expected to be filed against him. Akshita.
Okay, Pooja, will continue tracking the latest on this front, but do stay with us. We're going to need your inputs on the next story as well. And this is over the fact that Shaheen Bagh has continued to dominate headlines here in the country.